Live from Media PA, it's News on Lee. Good morning, I'm Lucy Kay.
And I'm Bobby C., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Wednesday, March 15th, 2023. It is day 9 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, not adults, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that next Tuesday, we're going to rock our socks for World Down Syndrome Day.
You can order a pair of mismatched tie-dye socks from our Linking Life to Learning students for $3. Orders are due on Friday. If you prefer, you can wear your own mismatched, colorful, and fun socks.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is a beef meatball sub, roasted veggies, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
March is Women's History Month. We are going to learn about some amazing women this month who made a positive impact on our country.
Today we will learn about Elizabeth Cady Stanton. She was one of the first to fight for women's equality in the 19th century. She fought for more education for women, better job opportunities, the right to vote, speak before Congress, and run for office.
Last call for Bookstagram posts. If you would like a poster of yourself hanging in the hallway with one of your favorite books, pictures must be added by this Friday.
We will have one more batch of photos sent to the print shop on Friday, so don't miss your chance to share a great book with us.
Don't forget about the Polar Pop. Here's another message about this fundraiser to raise money for the Special Olympics of Delaware County.
Please donate to the Polar Pop. You can donate at Mrs. Britton's bulletin board or the Indian Lane website.
The fundraiser will last until March 31st. Our goal is to raise $4,000.
Board Games Club Green Tea meets today after school.
Girls on the Run meets today after school.
Orchestra rehearsal takes place tomorrow morning at 8 a.m.
The photographer will be here tomorrow to take a staff photo at 8:30 in the gym.
The fifth grade class photo will be taken tomorrow at 9 o'clock in the gym.
The Good News Club meets tomorrow after school.
And now, here's Skylar R. with today's Believe It or Not fact. Skylar, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Lucy. Today's fact is USA won against Canada 12-1 in the seventh inning because of the mercy rule. The mercy rule means that if one team has a big lead in the score, they end it early so that the other team doesn't get more embarrassed than they already are.
Wow, Skylar, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Bobby, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Jackson R. with today's special report. Jackson, what do you have for us today?
See, today's special report is that the fifth grade class photo is tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock in the gym. This is the photo that will hang in the main hallway outside of the office for many years to come. Be sure you dress to impress. Back to you, Bobby.
Thanks, Jackson, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Lucy K.
And I'm Bobby C. Have a warm and wonderful Wednesday.